an unbelievable performance from the Ugandans.
The Uganda Hippos yesterday dramatically secured the maiden berth in the African Games final after a thrilling 4-2 comeback victory against Congo. The semi-final clash saw Congo take an early lead, dominating the first half with goals from Silver Akwola and Mignon Akoto, putting Uganda on the back foot. Bruno Bunyanga emerged as the hero of the hour, netting a brace alongside goals from Abbas Cheyune and Hakim Mutebi, propelling Uganda to a historic victory.
It has been a very challenging moment. We've gone through enough in preparation, organization, from Ethiopia back to Uganda, then back here. But we had our intention of reaching again the final, because 2021 we were there. So we no longer have that fear and panic because we have ever been there. And we've seen how the great teams like Nigeria, Ghana, Senegal, what they are doing. So we started and we've composed ourselves well, and everything has been coming our way. And we pray to the Almighty to see that He strengthens us to reach far.
Today, the sport of rugby entered day two after making the historic appearance at the games yesterday. The Uganda Sevens men's team, the Rugby Cranes Sevens, continued to riot against its opponents at the games. In the morning, the Rugby Cranes beat resilient Burkina Faso 24-14 before silencing the hosts Ghana in a 22-5 win thanks to Norbert Okenye's brace.
Right, two games played today, two wins. First one against Burkina Faso, which was a very tough game. They gave us a run for our money. It was a draw by the end of, by the end of first half. And second half, we came through and managed to see off the game. Second game of the day, which was about 1.5 hours later, and against the home side, a very physical side, well supported, and we got off on the right footing and managed to see the game off. We ran out of steam in the second half, where we didn't score any points, but well played for seeing it off. A big pat on the back for the boys.
The women made their first appearance today with the Lady Rugby Cranes at Sevens, raising a hand on gold. Uganda won her two games of the day, walloping Tunisia 37-7 and thumping hosts Ghana 50-7.
Our mission has just started. We have not yet completed. So it was the first day, so we still have a long way to go tomorrow. Tomorrow we are closing it up, but still on the mission of gold. The ladies are fine, we are good to go, still in the mission.
Rugby ends tomorrow in Accra with the Rugby Crane Sevens facing Benin and Kenya, while the Lady Rugby Cranes entertains Nigeria and Madagascar. The two teams will be eyeing to win again to take gold back home.